put it, if you put it against the wall, it'll be easy to screw it in from this end, that way. Whatever you do, don't screw in the last two, because we gotta put in the legs first, like that. But if you put in this and then you try to screw it in, there'll be no room for you to screw the legs in. So make sure to keep this loose and screw it in afterwards. Screw it in after you get the legs in. Now I gotta make five more for here, 5 more 12 inch 2x4s to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So that's it. It was very easy to do. A few hours. Everything cost me about $100, around $100 for all the materials, minus all my tools. But just gonna stain it. Once I stain this, I think it's gonna be fine.
I might stain it the color of. I might stain it the color of my pergola. And it's a gun stock color from Lowe's. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Also, I'm gonna build a mini treehouse or platform on this sad tree over here. You like the bench, man?
It's nice.
Actually, it's a stage platform, but
I always knew I'd be on stage.
You're a superstar now. So yeah, but I'm done, guys. My nephew is just enjoying it. I like it. Now I just have to stain it the color of my pergola.